All right, intro to Graham Swamp. Getting ready for some suck. I am tired. Had a relatively eventful week. That was not necessarily more physically demanding than I was anticipating, but the reality of it and anticipation are two different things. I'm gonna take this slow and try not to die. Oh, and almost wiped out. Oh, that is brown ice. And there's a big root ledge. Followed by a climb. My legs already hurt. Woohoo! Oh, good shit. I almost died right there. Oh my god, it's so loose. Oh shit. Woohoo! Oh, too slow for that little jump. God, it's so leapy. Heart rate's already in zone 4. Oh shit. Good god. Fucking leaves. Oh god. Alright, somebody seriously needs to bring a rake out here. Another hill. Alright, big drop right here. Fucking hit it. Heart rate zone 4.6. Whoa! Jesus Christ, I'm going to die. I haven't been out here in a while. The leaves are making everything so slick. My back tire is just breaking free on everything. All right, another big drop. Yeah, get it, baby. Come on. Another little rock climb. Oh God. That was sketchy. Another rock climb. Oh, I'm not putting my foot down. Come on. All right. Parts of zone 4.9. Double black diamond descent. Fuck yeah. Long rocky climb. Told someone once, I like technical climbs. I don't know if I was lying to them or myself. And a fucking Florida descent. Trying to catch my breath. Another fucking technical climb. Drop a gear. Haven't hit zone 5 yet. That's amazing. Fire, there we go. Oh my God. Well, I'm in better shape because it's almost 90 degrees and I haven't died yet. I'm skipping that. Ooh, that's new. All right. All right, heart rate down to 4.3. Uh-oh. That's about to get back up. Ooh. Oh, shit. Woo! There is no wind. It is like probably 90s humidity and almost 90 degrees. And another climb. Yeah. Good thing I lost weight. Cause a big ass and gut do not help you pedal uphill. And another sketchy descent, Florida style. I think this one goes into a not fun hill climb. Where's that hill? There's that hill. Fuck me. Oh, I'm so out of shape. I'm out of shape, but fuck you, hill. Oh, here's a hill I suck at. Okay. Go slow, low gear. Don't try to force it. Ah. Oh, shit. Come on. Come on. Don't you put a foot down, you bitch. Go. Fuck you too, hill. I beat your ass. Heart rate. He's on 5.2. I can't breathe. Oh, and another hill, cuz I'm completely fucking ready for another hill. Alright, fuck you, hill. 5.3, heart rate. Breathe, Woody. All right, heart rate's dropping, so not even a heart attack. Nothing's numb, except for like my whole entire body. Pretty sure just like a half goes numb on a heart attack. I'm numb everywhere, so I'm good. So slick. I'm talking plant with management. Nah, it's good. The trail crew out here is phenomenal. Maybe the best in the state. This is a 6.5-7 mile trail on a ridiculously small piece of property. And the amount they've been able to do out here is just amazing. So, Graham Swamp Trail Crew, tip of the hat. I know I've had a shovel out here occasionally, but not near about enough. You guys are awesome. Thank you. Oh my gosh. And my music stopped. Oh, so I got 4.5 more miles. How am I gonna get 4.5 miles out of tunes? So if I stop, it's gonna make me look weak. I can't stop and reset it. What is this? Oh, another drop. Oh shit, rocky shit, big rock. I'm not gonna lie, guys. Them leaves on that bridge just puckered me up when I came in for a turn. All right, my heart rate's back down. I can cruise at this heart rate. When we start getting into fives, I am burning candles. And candle drawer, not as deep as what it used to be. Oh, that's an early turn. Oh, I didn't have speed to hit that bad boy. This one's easier, we'll hit this. Little jump there. Oh, Garmin says great jump, but my Garmin's really fine. It's more complimentary than it needs to be. So sandy and loose. So much uphill. Luckily, all the zeb gets to come down. Mountain biking is subject to laws of physics. Oh shit, here's a fucked up hill. So Rocky, come on, you got this. You fucking got this, come on. I've never made all these hills without stepping off. Oh, I'm skipping that. So slick. And I'm burning candles again. I'm gonna get this way. Oh, come on. Yeah. so many hills. All right, y'all gonna trust me, GoPro flattens everything out. How's it, the fisheye? Trying to get the wide camera angle, it flattens elevation. But these are some wicked little hills. Catch my breath. I bet you it's nice in Texas right now. I heard it's raining there. Okay, another drop. Come on, hit this shit. Come on, woo! All right, there we go, baby. All right. Don't feel as much like I'm dying. Starting to catch my breath. I guess that's why people warm up when they do this shit. Oh, God, and there's a wind. I think the storm's gonna blow this way. And to be honest, I'm welcoming it. Hell, this place loves rain. This actually grips better. The more rain it has, it's less slick. That's usually sand. Right now, all this shit you see on the trail leaves. We call them brown ice because they are so freaking slick. I've about wiped out like 100 times. Noble Black Diamond, what are we doing? Woo-hoo. Oh shit. Woo! So fun out here. My back tire is also spinning out on the leaves. Well, I gotta put a little power down and get uphill. Oh God. And I do not have power to spare. I hate losing it. Seat belt. More drops. Oh, not today, guys. What's this? Oh, that's new. Okay. That's a jump. I need to be going faster. Sandy uphills, yes. Blue sandy roots, my favorite. All right, good jump. We're hitting it. Beautiful, my hip didn't hurt at all. Yeah, it was for certain. Other extracurricular activities. Where'd I go? Another Rudy Hill. Which way? Going this way. Oh, come on. Oh, heart rate at zone 5. Oh, okay. I still gotta get in better shape, Jesus. This part always fucks me up. Boulder men do go right off the edge. I haven't worked up to that yet. That one freaks me out. Especially with how slick the runoff is on everything. And another hill, yeah. I think this comes around to a big ass hill. Alright, breathe. Yep, big ass hill. Alright, got it. Alright, fuck you, hill. God, please. Jesus Christ. Oh, I got a little sideways. And palmettos. I hate palmettos. Top 1 heart rate. And another hill. Point two. Five point three. Oh boy, we're dropping. No heart attack. Oh, how did I skip that? That's fine. Thank you. 2/3 of the way through. Hey, this hill's gonna get me. I am so spent. Okay, it's not gonna get me. Five, two, heart rate zone. Big jump. Come on, heart rate. We're trying to die, heart. We're good. HR zone, take down the 4.6, 4.7. I'm gonna post a HR and course info here. It'll be like right here on the screen so we can see how close I come to dying. I honest to God have never made every big hill out here without having to put a foot down. I've made them all, just not in the same ride. A lot of it is this bike. I think just climbs like an effing billy goat. It's really efficient. But, yeah, I fat myself on the back a little bit too. I've lost about 22, 23 pounds. Been running, riding a lot. Just feeling stronger. Had more motivation in my life lately. And it's been fantastic. Good. If I can turn a sub 50 minute lap in, I'm going to be effing elated. Because I'm not really pushing, I'm going to do another lap or two. So I'm not trying to die. But I'm moving good. No wrecks, scooting up the hills with a little bit of purpose, and still talk. So, I'm good. These Rudy freaking off-camera turns are the devil. So, there are a couple of big ass mean hills left. They're not by no means the worst we've hit today, but they're at the end and you're usually already pretty gassed by then anyway, so we'll see how they go. Coming up on one here in a sec. It warms you up by giving you a long uphill to get to it, then you got punched the shit out of it. This isn't it, this is just a teaser. That has my heart rate max. There's that son of a bitch. Yep, there's a downhill on it. All right, fuck you, hill. But you're not winning. Yep, back in the five. I'm not jumping with these leaves. To there. Hey, turtle. How's it go for tortoise? Protected in Florida. If my good luck charm is large in this, I do not want to jinx myself. But I've never ridden out here without having put a foot down. And that hasn't happened yet today. Oh, and I say that right before I get to a gnarly little ledge. And it still hadn't happened today. Woo! I did not mean that sandy uphill. Not only am I gonna put a foot down, if I keep this not even pushing at pace, just moderate pace, that's gonna be my fastest lap out here. Again, thank you, good luck, John. Motivation is a wonderful thing, folks. Alright. 1.1 miles left, I believe. Be ashamed to die now. Those of you interested on the new bike market, I cannot tout the virtues of the Revel bikes enough. I've got this, and I've got the Rascal. They are both just phenomenal. Oh, that was a poor decision, but I made it. This is the Ranger, it's the V2 Ranger. It doesn't count, didn't put a foot down. No foot, didn't happen. Ow. I did bang the shit out of my foot. Oh god. Oh shit. So my hip has been hurting, and it wasn't bothering me too bad out here, but I found a surefire cure for it just kick the shit of a rock with the side of your foot, and you will not think about a mildly sore hip any longer. Rates down to 4.4. That's probably about 150. So when I post the video, I'm gonna post actual HR data and not my zones. I am tired, folks. Less than a mile. And the rest isn't too bad. That's the part we just came down. There's that drop. Oh, there's a snake. Not sure what kind it was. I thought it was a garter snake. I let my little danger noodles be. I don't bother them. They don't bother me. A garter snake's fairly harmless. Contrary to popular opinion, all snakes are pretty harmless in Florida if you're not stupid. You leave them alone, they'll leave you alone. There is no aggressive species of snake in the United States. Not cottonmouths, not rattlesnakes, not pygmies. Just leave them alone. All right, last couple of features. A little drop. This is a fun one. This is going to take me to a bigger drop coming down here. Woo! Definitely get some speed up out of that bad boy. And a moderate climb. Give me another drop coming out of this climb. Yep, there we go. And a sandy corner into a tree. And another just hurt your feelings fucking climb. And another drop. Okay, we got one more climb. One more drop left. A little jump at the end. All right, last climb. Attack this fucker. I'm fucking tired. On the last drop. Down to the parking lot. That's really steep. Oh, that's good shit.